guys, open the damn gate.
This is it. The nearest checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm. Getting low on ammo. Could make something out of this. Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. Good night. Okay, here we go. More bounties. Generator. Gotta be a generator here somewhere. 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 Nope, not back here. Okay. Bingo, here it is. Guess not. Ah! fuel. Son of a bitch, you better start. Yes. Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? Hello. What's this? Neurotech. Some sort of a injector of some kind. Why the hell not? It's about due for a flu shot.
It's a waste of time. Hundreds of infected people are swarming up the highway out of Farewell. There's no stopping them. Checkpoints are all overrun.
We're pulling out!
Okay, I'm coming.
You should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. It's like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he? Deer crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Oh, shit. Boozer! Hey!
Whoa!
Shit!
Oh, shit, Deke. Could've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Yeah, meat.
Thank you.
searching!
This more than you. Go. I'll take that.
What was that?
Men coming! Now you're gonna burn! Throw a Molotov! Burn him down!
Who's that?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Move in! to him! Gotcha.
Pull it back. Pull
it back. Oh, shit.
Fire. Move it back. I need cover and fire. Pull it back. Pull back. You heard him.
That's the last of them. Jesus, God. How many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? Probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Nothing like scrap.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit, it's just... Stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down.
Yeah.
Restore your radio upgrade.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that.
free organ. Jesus, what have I done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Oh, Boozer, that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
Something's going on.
Boozer, man. Oh, great. Instead of blowing the railroad tracks.
Come on down!
Sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Organ.
Come on.
The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People like living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Sometimes people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD. It doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down.
Better idea. Oh! That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there to help. I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north. Booze Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third-degree burns will do that to you.
Hey, man. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Kirk?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. Fetch him and hang the bastard right from that lamp. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I've been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the nests, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
Got you.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.